Summertime, when my girl was the envy of every friend of mine. She slept safely in my arms. We were so young and invincible. Close lips, she was never one to kiss and tell. Those trips in the summer never went so well. Young love is such dumb love. Call it what you want, it was still enough.
All right, what's up, everybody? How you doing today?
Check, check. Yo, everybody, how you doing? I said, how you fucking doing? That's what I like to hear. So anyway, today's the last day of Warped Tour. My good friends are about to play. I've had a great summer. It's been one of the best of my life. Just wanted to say, France has given us some pretty good shit. Some fine wine, some fancy cheeses, and those French pigs from Paris, Chuck No Captain Chuck!
You guys are amazing, thank you very much!
A scrub is a guy that thinks he's fly and is also known as a buster. Always talking about what he wants and just sits on his broke ass soul.
I'm 30 years old, I've never had a tattoo, and now I'm getting a tattoo of fucking Eric on my ass because it's fat.
Hey Brandon, do you want to explain to the camera on what bet you lost?
Which time? I've not won a bet this whole tour.
For this? Why are you getting this?
Because of rock, paper, scissors. For both of us getting in Friends We Trust on our lip, because that's way fucking cool. Instead, we did this, which is way shitty, and that's why it's on my ass.
Because you lost.
I lose all
at your idea of the best out of three, rock, paper, scissors. And if Eric won, you got his name on your ass.
Since I've met you guys, all I do is I lost $800 in Vegas, I lost $100 to him, and now I got Eric's name on my fucking ass.
I wasn't gonna stop him either, damn.
I saw your face and freaked me out, dude. You're like, oh. Okay, this is just temporary, right?
Are you crying?
And then now all I have to do is marry a girl named Erica. And I can just add an A.
Oh.
But my daughter, I will name her Erica.
Thank you. Sunny.